Well, I agree. You can imagine two things. A young man marries into your family. He's a English professor at, say, Swarthmore, or he works for Chevron. Which would you pick? Because I don't see. I want to admit I'd take the guy from Chevron.
Well, I hope your daughter's